On this day, July 27, 1940, Bugs Bunny made his first appearance in the Warner Brothers animated cartoon A Wild Hare.